This is honestly a great question. You have to understand a little bit about my background first. So I'm from Iowa, and my hometown is 97% white. I looked it up. The 3% comes from the university that's in my hometown. And I was brought up in a very Catholic, conservative household. And I was actually baptized Catholic, so I was raised Catholic for the very first part of my life. And nothing against Catholicism, but in my personal experience with the Catholic churches I went to, they didn't like questions. I literally got thrown out of Sunday school when I was 7 years old for asking, well, in school they taught us that man evolved from monkeys, but the Bible says that God created man from his own image, so does that mean God is a monkey? And they threw me out! Like for part two. Why I reverted to Islam, part two. But I was also getting really frustrated with other members of the Catholic Church, because when I would try to ask questions and not just blindly follow what I was being told, I was being met with, well, this is just how it is, and they would get really upset about it. And so that made me not really want to go to Mass anymore. And so I kind of quit going to church, and eventually, you know, I had some Christian friends that wanted me to go to a Baptist church that was nearby, so I did that for a couple years, but I never really felt like I belonged there. I was also born in December of 1996, so I don't really remember 9/11, but I grew up in a very conservative household in a mostly all-white town, you know, being told a lot of, you know, conflated ideas and misconceptions about Islam. And I didn't really know any Muslims, so who was I to ask? Why I reverted to Islam, part three. So basically, by the time I got to college, I was more or less agnostic. Like, I never quit believing in God. I just didn't really find belonging in, you know, church. And I was really interested in criminology. You know, I wanted to help people. And I'm like, you know, I just want to learn everything that I can about, you know, the Middle East and Arabic and Islam, because I just want to keep people safe. Not realizing how problematic that train of thought was. And so I literally went into it with the worst intentions possible. And no matter what questions I asked, one, I got answers, and two, I actually liked the answers and actually agreed with them. And honestly, you know, it wasn't that big of a jump. You know, Christianity talks about there's going to be another prophet coming, or a return of Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him. And that's what Islam is.